drink after that.
I lit the joint on fucking before, but it's all good. It's night outside, there's hardly any wind. I'm surprised. Hey, look. That's crazy. I gotta light this motherfucker, hold on. Oh, there it goes. Ah, come on, wind, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it, wind. I got my pajamas and a hoodie on, so I'm hella warm. There's literally a tree that owns itself. A little brief history about the tree that owned itself. So there's this nobleman that claimed that this tree owns itself. I guess the whole city believed him. The whole city just believed it and just kept it as so that he fucking, that the tree owned itself. One person disagreed. One person disagreed with that idea that the tree owns itself. So the fucking guy chopped down the tree or some shit. Just fucked up the tree. And I think the nobleman was kind of just distraught that the fucking Nolan was distraught that the fucking dude chopped down the tree or whatever, fucked it up. And he fucking got some more fucking acorns from the leftover old tree. And grew another tree. And over the years, you know what I'm saying, he grew acorns in a little spot. And that was the son of the chopped down tree. And so I don't know how long I don't know how long a fucking tree takes to grow, you know. So I figure it probably takes a couple, I don't know, however long a tree takes to grow. So now, that tree owns itself. Yeah. Nolan died, but now, so the son of the tree owns itself, technically now, because it was the father tree got chopped down. I can just imagine just like being in the jungle, you know, and it's just, you're so free. Like, I can just imagine being a lion. I just see a lion eating, like, have a whole pride of lions just rents free, you know what I'm saying? So, rents free, you know, so it's like, you ain't gotta worry about fucking rent and food. Food is just right there. You gotta catch it, you know. I can just imagine being a lion. You know what I'm saying? I've seen a lion like eat the deer and shit. And I'll just like, damn. I mean, I can just like, damn. I wanna. I want to be a lion eating on that gazelle. You know what I mean? I just be really thinking about it. I'm like, damn. They're putting in work to catch the food, you know what I'm saying? But like, they live in, you know what I'm saying? They're just like chilling in the sun after they ate a fucking deer. They're just like, yeah, man. You know, we're the kings of this shit, you know what I mean? I'm just like, damn, it's motherfucking right. That's motherfucking right. You know what I mean? But it's like, I mean, it'd just be so nice to be a freaking, just be nice. Being a lion, you know, fuck. I mean, when a lion roar, like a lion's roar, it sounds better than a fucking V engine. Like, it's so deep, roar. Right? It's crazy. I ain't never seen a lion, in, I think, no. No, I never did. But man, I would love to see one in person, just see a motherfucking roar. But it's been another joint talk today.